The wife of accused triple murderer Max Sica says the past 8 years have been a living nightmare for her family. It's the first time she's spoken about her husband's charges.
Her husband is charged with one of Queensland's most notorious crimes, but Shivanjani Sica insists she's standing by her man.
Max, like anyone else, deserves due process and his day in court.
It's the first time Mrs. Sica has spoken publicly about his alleged crimes, charged with the brutal triple murder of the Singh siblings in 2003. His former girlfriend Neelma, her brother Kunal and sister Siddhi were bashed with a pitchfork in their Bridgman Downs home. It was Sica who found their bodies in the bath and named himself the prime suspect.
My heart goes out to the Singh family. However, the past 8 years has also been a living nightmare for our family.
Mrs. Sica says her husband will be pleading not guilty to the charges. He's due to face trial in the Supreme Court later this year.
She insists previously unheard details will help her husband's defence in court. Max Sica remains behind bars.
And we ask for nothing more than the presumption of his innocence until proven guilty.
Nikki Hayden, 10 News.